हमारे साथ हैं राशिद अली फरीदी, जो कि हमारे अभी सेनेटर हैं जिमखाना में। तो कैसा लग रहा है सर, टू बी ऑन दी अदर साइड ऑफ द पोडियम?
हाँ बिल्कुल, एक अलग सा एक्सपीरियंस है। जब लास्ट ईयर यहाँ पे खड़े होकर वोट मांगा करते थे तो वो अलग एक्सपीरियंस था, अब इस तरफ लग रहा है। और एक अपने एबल सक्सेसर की खोज में हम भी कि यार जो हमको सक्सेस करें, वो भी सक्सीड करें, वो भी उसी जो काम जो इनिशिएटिव हमने लिया है उसको आगे ले चलें और ये कारवां बनता रहे, है ना।
इंशाल्लाह एक आपकी खोज कामयाब हो और एक सक्सेसफुल जिमखाना खड़ा करें हम लोग।
वी हैव विद अस मिस्टर रोहन जैन। हेलो मिस्टर रोहन। मिस्टर रोहन हैज बीन अ सेनेटर फॉर द पास्ट ईयर, सो लेट्स आस्क हिम अबाउट हिज इलेक्शन। व्हाट डू यू थिंक शुड बी द न्यू सेनेट्स प्रायोरिटी?
ओके, सो अकॉर्डिंग टू मी, I was in Senate, I attended meetings and we had all the major issues going on. So I want this year's Senate to post some new ideas, something more innovative for the campus, not again on the internet, again on the roads, again on the girls hostel banning thing, not on the same issues again. I want something new for the campus, something better now. See, because these issues are already going on, we have already been talking to the admins in the past 1 year, you know that. So the things will go on.
We have with us Mr. Partha Bharwal. Since you have fought 3 elections, you have been in 3 electoral debates. What is your experience been in each?
See, the first time I was contesting, all the club secretaries were supposed to, you know, go hostel to hostel and talk to everybody in every hostel. So that was a very long drawn process, but I think that helped in a way that everybody in every hostel got to talk to their representatives. And the representatives had to come to the people and not the other way around. So of late we have had open electoral debates where everybody can come. So a little bit of a distance maybe, but then the most interested people come in and relevant questions are asked rather than the practice being reduced to, you know, just a formality. That is good. And electoral debates definitely give a very good glimpse of the candidates. I think more people should attend electoral debates and they should be publicized more heavily.
What do you think still is lacking in the electoral process? What do you think should be done?
Well, I think the electoral process takes care of the accountability part for a large, quite an extent, because the candidates are pretty open and they campaign and there is a lot of accountability. I think that is the central thing about elections. The candidates should be answerable to the people. I think what the next step should be is empowering the Senate so that they can play a more constructive role in the future years. Although we have gotten off to a bad start already with the PG candidates, only one of them standing. But anyways, by vesting more power in the hands of the student Senate, I think that is the way forward. So that would, I think, be what needs to be done now.